Everybody understands the concept of us and them now, right? They're not in here doing this work. They're not in here. This is the sport where it's not a cliche to say blood, sweat, and tears. We cry, we bleed, we do it all together. I'm proud of everybody in this room that's been coming here every day. Everybody in this room that stayed eligible. Everybody who turned their life around and started doing stuff.
You're all 20 times the wrestlers you were when you first walked in that door. You guys are doing some tough workouts and you're hanging, you're grinding, you're fighting. You've all been through some battles, you've all been stuck, you've all been pain, you've been uncomfortable. Well, that's what we're here to do, is get comfortable with being uncomfortable. No matter how hard it gets, it can get harder, it can get worse. But there's always room for more, there's always room for more.
Pain
pushes me.
Pain
pushes me.
Pain
pushes me.
Family on three. One, two, three.
Family.
I got you.